Good morning. Welcome to Sarosh Digital Learning. In science session today, in this session we are going to see how we can prevent ourselves by vaccination. Lesson number 23, infectious disease and how to prevent ourselves from it. I am going to continue it. Now this session, vaccination. When there is an epidemic of a disease, does every person in the area get the disease? When disease producing microorganism enter our body, the body resists the disease or fights the germs. That is why many times we do not get a disease even if germs enter our body. Another way to prevent disease is vaccination. Our body develops resistance to a particular disease if we are vaccinated against it. Soon after a baby is born, she is given the tuberculosis vaccine. When the baby is 1.5 months old, she is given vaccination against diphtheria, whooping cough, tetanus and polio. Two more doses of these vaccinations are given at intervals of 1 month. See here children, vaccination is given to a child. The vaccine of diphtheria, whooping cough and tetanus are combined into a triple vaccine and given as an injection. The polio vaccine is given orally. Children, see vaccination. Vaccination. Why vaccination is, children, there are sometimes what happen, disease producing organisms, they enter our body. But our body have certain resistance power. That is why what happens, many a time we don't get the disease even if the germs enter our body. But the another way to prevent ourselves from the disease is vaccination. Our body develops resistance to a particular disease if we are vaccinated. If we are vaccinated, we get resistance against it, against the disease. See, soon after a child is born, a baby is born, what happens? She is given a tuberculosis vaccine, TB vaccine. Then when the baby is 1.5 months old, at that time also vaccination is done, and in that vaccination the baby is prevent against diphtheria, whooping cough, tetanus and polio. All these 3-4 disease, they are prevented by vaccination. Two more doses of these vaccines are given at intervals of 1 month. Means, as you must have seen, your smaller sisters and brothers, if you have your mother, your parents taking them for vaccination. And nowadays, then we had taken a vaccination, one vaccine, I think last year or before that, for prevention of, we had taken the rubella vaccine, children. 2 years before we had taken the, all the school children were given the rubella vaccine. And that is was for the prevention from the disease called measles. So you had taken rubella vaccine. Now in future we'll have to take one more vaccine, and that is COVID, to prevent ourselves from COVID-19. Yes? So the vaccines are helpful for prevention of spread of disease. And not spread of disease, prevention from disease. It is necessary from prevention from disease. So, children, I hope you understood the lesson. What are the infectious disease? How it we get infected? And how to prevent ourselves from all the infection? I hope You will follow the instruction given in this lesson and kindly read the lesson, children, again and again, so that it will be easy for you to understand also the lesson. Thank you and have a very nice day.